What is a credit-based insurance score? Well, these days, your credit is influencing more and more areas of your life. And insurance companies have discovered that credit is a reflection of the way you deal with your life in general. So when it comes to them calculating the rates for the products you're trying to purchase from them, they use your credit to create a credit-based score to determine what those rates would be. And there are three reasons why they do this. Number one is if your credit is poor, let's face it, it means you're having difficulty making your payments. And if you're going to be making payments to the insurance company, they see that you're making payments and having difficulty with those payments in the past, you may have difficulty making payments to them in the future. And that means they will incur administrative fees and your policy will cost them more money, potentially. And therefore, you will pay more for your rates because of your poor credit. The second reason, number two, is because it's been determined that the way you handle your personal financial responsibilities also kind of reflects how you handle responsibility for other areas of your life. The Independent Insurers Association has determined that, you know, there is a direct correlation between handling financial responsibility and personal responsibility. You know, how many times have you been driving down the road and been distracted by some thought about, you know, gosh, I'm late on that payment. You know, if you're fully behind the wheel and not fully, you know, mentally behind the wheel, but physically behind the wheel, the risk of you having an accident, well, let's face it, it's just greater. So insurance companies understand that the stress that is caused by poor credit could help impact the other areas of your life that could cost them more money when it comes to you filing a claim for that policy. And finally, the third reason is because there is a direct correlation between poor credit and health. You know, there was a study where 16 countries were polled and the number one stressor has been personal finance. And nobody gets stressed out about personal finance when they have too much money. They get stressed out when they're having difficulty making payments. That stress can cause health issues. And if you're getting a health insurance policy or a life insurance policy or any kind of insurance policy where you're having a lot of extra stress in your life because of poor credit, that means you could pose a greater risk to filing a claim, which could cost the insurance company more money. And let's face it, the insurance company will not lose money on your policy if they can help it. So poor credit will mean poor rates. Good credit will mean good rates. So do the best that you can at keeping your credit good. You'll find out that not only will your rates be better, but so will your whole life in general. Getting your credit improved and your finances improved will help improve a lot of other areas as well.